there, I'm Ashlee Norton, Community Librarian for the Eastern Shore Branches and Musquodoboit Valley Library Service. The most challenging part of being close to the public was dealing with the fear and uncertainty around how to keep our customers, our staff, and our community as a whole safe. It was also really challenging to be suddenly physically distant from our community members that we know rely on us so much. We were able to put together the Ask the Library phone line so quickly due to the hard work and coordination of so many staff members in many different departments and a real sense of shared urgency during a crisis. Because we all knew that being able to reconnect to our community and provide them reassurance and resources as quickly as possible was the most important thing we could do. And we knew that it was important to put together a service, even if it wasn't perfect, that we could launch it quickly. So we started off with a basic voicemail answer service, and as we got new technology, it evolved over time to become a live answer service so we could connect directly to our customers. I am so, so grateful for the wonderful teamwork that everybody had and the shared purpose and all the coordination between our staff at different departments, working from home, our staff members who were so helpful and willing and gung-ho to get this working to make that connection with our customers. I think working on the Ask the Library phone line showed me some of the great value that the library brings to our community. We spoke with so many people who were suddenly being forced to use technology that was new to them to do everyday tasks. So something as simple as ordering groceries online for the first time, or applying for the CERB government benefit, or even filing their taxes online for the first time. So I had so many people tell me over the phone, "Oh, I'm so glad you're here, thank you so much." And it was really gratifying to hear that even though we couldn't physically be together, we could still maintain that connection in some way, because it's such an important connection to our communities. Thank you.